Clark. My ex-girlfriend and I have been sleeping together since we broke up.
Stupid. Yeah, go ahead.
And she was like, come over tonight. And I was like, absolutely not. And she's like, what? Like, are you busy? I'm like, I am so fucking busy. She's like, oh, what are you doing? I'm like, Destiny 2 comes out. She's like, are you fucking serious? I'm like, I could not be any more serious if I tried.
Genius. Fucking genius.
What are we doing?
We are going
Exploring.
to Iowa.
Okay, I want to heat up my bags, so
Heat them up.
I'm gonna do that.
Iowa. The whole place hums with energy left behind by the traveler's unfinished work. No wonder guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
I want a new ship already.
I don't know.
It pushes her off the edge. Save yourself.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora. Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this gold creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
God, what's so bossy? I almost jumped off, dude. Fuck.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing.
Look at the size of that ship, Bath.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy.
What the fuck?
The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
There's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I
yeah,
should have
sure.
tried.
Throw a Noble Bomb Lance right at Gaul from a distance.
All these
Sniper.
Years dying, being reborn, dying again. The Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to
I like
lose
that we can build our supers up just by like getting
anyway.
Those things. Those points
has a weapon that
rather
can
than
blow up
completing
our
circles.
What?
Oh my god, that was bad.
Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer?
Remember how we used to build our supers before? We had to like
place.
get XP and fill
there.
In the circles.
I mean,
like you have to, you know, remember when you were building up your super?
Kills?
No, like just no, like get your super from the beginning. Like remember it was you had nothing in your super, and you have to get experience to get it up.
Looks like the Legion's packing up
Oh
Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
yeah. Oh, what a trip mine.
The blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the
Is there
Traveler's
a
raw
shotgun
energy.
around? Lots of fusion.
Who'd it?
Those tubes are full of energy. Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Taken.
Ikora.
Yeah. They're on this planet.
What's wrong?
Taken rifts. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
Who's the Taken's hive mind, though? You're getting kind of fucking hungry.
Yeah.
I'm tired? Pussy.
Why are the Taken here? They have no leader.
Oryx
is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal.
Fuck.
Oryx changed them with the dark powers.
What weapon is that?
He.
It's Scout. Automatic scout right now.
Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with
Where
the light?
Did you go?
That has to be it.
Little tunnel to your left, and they go around it. Right away.
Joining allies.
Yeah.
Wizard.
Witch.
Mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Svala. Meet me outside.
Mythos hack 4.0. That's what I'm talking about. That's an upgrade.
What? I was behind you. How the fuck did I even take hit?
I don't know. Does this ball kill me? No.
Shouldn't.
something drew the Taken here. Ashermere? Is that you? Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene. Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
I killed a witch wizard thing.
I'm dead.
I just
died. Just careful. Oh dear god.
I was trying to shade step. I was shooting a three bard, a big health bar person.
Three, two, one.
Can I get this? Oh, I hit her. I hit her again. Come on. Come on. No.
Look at how many ads are coming out of that thing. Oh, this is paired.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look.
There's gonna be a big guy.
Remedy
this mess, you fools! Hello, big turkey.
Where's your Genki Dama? Or do you not have Nova Bomb equipped right now?
What the fuck?
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora.
Come over here. Chest underneath.
I know this place is important to you, but...
Oh, never mind. I saw the chest.
I have one life left
yeah.
to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul.
That's a chest.
We leave now.
No? No, it's not.
Don't be so hasty.
These are chests.
Ikora Ray, we must
go. I gotta investigate,
and
though.
As for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Huh. How strange. This is Vex technology for sure, but it looks so primitive. They must have mimicked the design from some time in the far past.
I was trying to investigate something else that was there too. The leg is real.
The leg is real.
It's a warthog that orbits around.
They will be.
Yeah, we have to wait for DLC 7 though.
Okay.
The a rupture.
Apparently, the only thing available is sand pipes. Who is that?
Who the fuck is this guy?
Do not test my patience.
Oh, what do I choose? Obviously, the pulse rifle.
Commander, somebody. Yeah. I don't care. Has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty.
100%
a plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
Yeah, pulse rifle. Oh well.
Hey, this guy's annoying. Oh.
The purchase will suffice, I hope.
Oh.
Stay on my
what do we have here?
I am not a museum specimen. Quiet, you!
Well, that goes on. There's a public event right beside the mission. I'm running for it.
What?
I also like that we don't have to upgrade guns anymore.
Yeah.